Hello, my name is David Masterwille. I'm the producer and the writer for the project A Dream to Die For. A Dream to Die For is a musical drama film about a band called Savannah Bees from Northern Ghana. They are extremely talented but poorly resourced, so they travel to Dunkwal, a mining town in central region of Ghana, to raise funds to pursue their musical dreams. The impact of the project will be several. On an individual level, the fascinating journey of the Savannah Bees and their eventual triumph can serve as a motivation to people everywhere who are struggling to achieve a much-cherished dream. And it will be especially impactful on the national level, as an important element of this project is its depiction of sustainable solutions to the seemingly unsolvable illegal mining crisis the country is facing at the moment. A Dream to Die For has been in development for several years. I am especially glad that the project has gotten to the finals of the pitch series. It is my hope that I will be selected and be given the important manure needed to finally bring this seed of a dream to fruition. This project will be delivered by a collective of artists and creative professionals in Ghana. I invite you to support our efforts in creating a cinematic masterpiece in whatever possible way that you can. Thank you.